Come back to the tetrapod and end.
Adam, over there. I see someone. What is he doing?
Oh, it's Clyde. Well, I'll be damned. Didn't expect him to still be alive. There are some people who would prefer to wander instead of simply joining Zion. They always end up the same way. Well, mostly.
That's...
I already know what you're gonna say. If it would really make you feel better, you can try talking to him.
Hey, you can't be out here like this. What? Why is that so important to you? Hey, can you hear me? Check the tool for manual data. It's not a weapon. Perhaps it's a tool. It's elastic, but not very strong.
That's a surprise. Are all angels so insistently talented at everything they do?
You're surprised. That's hardly something I'd expect someone sitting in a place like this to say.
After the colony extinction took everything away, fishing was really all I had left. Ruined streams in the city, underground reservoirs. I wandered all over them. Frankly, I think...
That's...
Well, that was practically a lifetime ago. I've been here for a while now. Feast your eyes. Water's clear. Beautiful. The whole world's a dump. I can't think of a better place to spend one's time. Mother Sphere's will be damned. But if it was her will that led me to this place, I think I can live with that.
You... I see. You've got quite a story.
Everybody's got a story, world being how it is. Same for you, right? Now, I'm not one to make assumptions about the future plans of an angel, but come and see me again, if fishing interests you. Anyway. Angel, that's great. I thought you were joking when you first got your hands on the fishing rod. Who's laughing now? Amazing. Gotta admit, you're good.
Really? I didn't think you would say that. I suppose there's something more to it, given that you brought it up.
Yes. Didn't I tell you before? I'm gonna give you the fisherman's dream. You can think of it as my ultimate tool.
The ultimate tool? Is it a rare fishing rod? Or a special reel? Or maybe... Do you have access to sonar technology?
You should expect good things.
This is a nanosuit. It looks like it's specifically designed for water. Is that right?
I got it ages ago. I knew it was a nanosuit from the tag, but it's not something I can use. Angel, this is something I think you should wear.
Wait, this... Hey! This is the fisherman's dream. Your ultimate tool.
The look on your face. I've stupefied the angel. If this isn't the ultimate tool, I don't know what is.
I certainly didn't expect you, of all people, to pull a prank like this.
I'm flattered you thought so highly of me.
Just be glad I didn't cut you in half for this. Understand? Clyde, you're alive. I'm glad.
Only you would say that. An angel. Now, shall we ask?
So long, Clyde.
All right. It wasn't so bad having someone visit the Oasis. Company can be nice.
Thank you. Do I have to go through another test?
Yes. There cannot be any exceptions.
Then let's not waste any time.
Just as I heard, outsider. This place is deeper and darker than the last. Please, be careful.
I know I'm in safe hands with you, Lily.
You can find a way up in the right corner.
Right corner? Where is it?
I'll find a way to shut down security. We're gonna have to move. Eve, watch out!
I think you're right. There must be something lurking here.
We're safe now.
This feels like too much risk, not enough reward.